Baron's bar again. Someone must be real sweet on this dive.
If you'd excuse me, ladies.
I'm sorry, am I blind? Oh, there it is. Why do I need this?
Operator, give me dispatch.
Putting you through now.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
Can you run an address for a Bobby Ross? Then send some uniforms over.
Okay, yeah.
Would you like him picked up?
Sure.
No.
Yeah.
Suspect says he was with Ross last night. We need to confirm the alibi.
I'll get a prowl car dispatched.
Thanks for your help. I'll be out of your way momentarily, ladies. Lars was out in the rain last night.
Yeah, it seems so. You walk outside? I guess he did. I guess there's something out there. Muddy boots, too.
We could see if Pinker can match the impression to the crime scene.
Okay, is this...
So she went out without her handbag?
Lipstick?
At least she was spared that particular indignity.
Yeah. Wait. Can I not? There you go. I don't think it matters, but... Driver's license?
She'd have to be in quite a state to leave this behind.
Alright, Rusty, what the hell's out here? Doghouse? Not the hose. Boat? Rope.
Looks like a match with the ligature marks.
Okay. And this is a big outside. God damn it. It actually ended. Okay, but this is still inside. Ben's there. Okay, then it's probably just the boat then, right? I mean, it has a light pointing to it. It ends there. Unless there's something on the porch, it's probably just that. Okay. I missed something in here. Excuse me? Can pick this up.
No good to me.
Okay. And then the purse, the boots, and the shirt. Okay. I guess that's it. This was just the picture. Another handbag, but not the one she was using, I guess. Alright, Lars, let's talk. Wait. Okay, let's talk.
For the record, Mr. Taraldson, what is your wife's name?
Teresa.
E. Taraldson, yep.
Do you have any idea why anyone would want to hurt your wife?
No. Everyone loved Teresa. She was so full of life. It can't be anyone who knew her.
Him looking away and stuff, it could just be because he's sad. Got it. Better use one of these. Remove an answer, ask the community.
Sure.
Oof. Okay, well, you know what? Since doubt isn't there anymore, let's see what lie says. Because I can back out of that.
I think you were mad at your wife for embarrassing you in front of your friends. I think you came back here and strangled her and then dumped her body on the hill.
You think I strangled my wife? How do you expect to prove that?
Okay, you see, with that in mind, with this rope.
Your wife was strangled with triple braid rope. Good. The bowline from your boat is a perfect match.
Look, I know this looks bad. I'm gonna have to come to terms with the fact that I let her go.
Damn, that one was pretty hard. I think I checked the lie. I got rid of doubt. I got an alibi.
You said you went to a party at Bobby Ross's place?
That's right. Bobby had a bunch of people over. We were having a good time. She said she was bored and decided to leave.
Okay, well, now you're looking a little weird. Like, ooh, I mean, I got nothing for, like, denying she was bored and wanting to leave, but so I guess doubt.
You let your drunk wife leave the party and go off on her own?
Look, I was angry. I was having a good time. She has to go and ruin it. We always have to do what she wants to do. Last night, she wanted to go dancing.
Any idea where?
Where she always goes. A bar down on North Beaudry Avenue. Baron's Bar. She goes there, drinks too much, gets maudlin, and calls me. I go and bring her home.
Okay, Baron's Bar is actually a good place to go.
Mr. Terrellson, was Teresa happy at home?
Yeah, I think she was.
The way you answered that doesn't make it seem like she was. So, looking over there to your left.
Spill it, Terrellson. We like the look of you for this, so you better give us something.
We're at the party. She has a few and says she wants to go out dancing. We only have the sitter until 9. I get mad. I tell her to go ahead, but I'm staying. She storms out. Look, I'm doing well at cards. I hardly ever do well. I married her because she was so much fun, but now she drives me fucking crazy.
What time did she leave the party?
About 8:30.
It's not a good answer, a little by earlier. The way. Yeah, when did you have last contact?
When was the last time you saw your wife?
Around 8:30. The card game at Bobby's was wrapping up. I played out my hand and drove home here. I paid the sitter and went to bed.
Why is your shit wet, though?
You're lying, Lars. You didn't come straight home, did you?
And how do you figure that?
All the wet shit out there? These muddy boots?
You were out in the rain. You got soaked, Lars. We found your wet weather gear.
Okay, I stayed a little later than I said. This cute little brunette was hitting on me. Teresa noticed. I was half cut. I walked her home from Bobby's, but nothing happened. I walked back and got the car this morning.
Thanks for answering our questions, Mr. Terrellson. You'll need to go downtown to identify your wife's body.
4 out of 4.
I should have taken her dancing.
In my experience, Mac, if you give in to Brodge, you'll be giving in to them your entire life. Sounds like the Terrellson dog had her last drink at Baron's Bar. We should check the place out.
Appreciate your time, sir.
You believe this guy's story?
Kind of rings true.
Baron's Bar next. If she stayed there the whole time, left? Clearly she left.
Car 11K, Car 11 King, come in.
11 King.
Jesus, fuck.
Levin King, go ahead.
We have a possible sighting of a tall, disfigured vagrant at the Hobo Camp Body Brand between Temple and Sunset. Ooh. Use caution, the suspect is wanted in connection with two assaults on females.
That's a couple of blocks from the murder scene.
I guess we'll go there next. Yep, that's it.
Boy, take it from the bed.
Gents, drink? Phelps and Galloway, LAPD.
I'm Benny Clough. This is about Teresa Terrelson?
Yes, it is.
I heard about it on the radio. They're saying it was that Black Dahlia freak again? God damn it. Yeah, I rang that husband of hers. The babysitter said he was out.
If you don't mind, we have a few questions.
Yeah, when did you last see her?
What time did Teresa leave?
Around 10:30, I think.
Okay. I mean, he himself is rocking a bit, but blinking a little bit seems pretty rock solid. All right.
On foot, in a car, by bus, how was it?
She called for a cab.
Did you get the number?
Sure I did. I like Teresa. The only time she has a drink is when things aren't going so good at home. I was worried about her.
That cherry pie was delicious.
Apparently you got good cherry pie, man.
What is Put out an APB on the cab.
3591. Should be traceable.
All right.
God damn it all. Two
rye on ice, one Manhattan, and she one gin Ricky.
Who was she with? We've had reports about a tall, gaunt-looking hobo. He wasn't here last night?
I get plenty of bums in here, but nothing to fit that description.
Okay, so from the pretty rock-solid stare to, probably. No.
The likelihood is that whoever she left here with killed her. Give it up, Benny.
All right, two creeps were all over, promising to take her dancing.
You get a good look at these guys?
Sure. I got a good look. One of them was a sailor in uniform. His cap said, USS Indiana.
And the other man?
The other guy is Richard Bates. He's sitting in the back right now. Red polo shirt.
Oh, okay. Why were you trying, like, why wouldn't you tell us that?
Any idea where she was headed?
Nope. I didn't get that.
Okay. It's back to a pretty rock solid stare.
The husband said she wanted to go dancing.
And she always wants to dance when she's been drinking. She was trying to talk some guys into taking her to one of the dance halls.
Thank you for your help, Mr. Clough. We'll take it from here.
Hey, no problem.
This is Bates.
That's him.
LAPD, don't make me chase you, shitbird.
You chase
him. Can't let the son of a bitch get away.
Motherfucker, I'm probably gonna be doing all the legwork.
Go, Phelps, get after it!
Yeah, alright.
Come on, gotta ride. Get in and drive.
Oh. Yeah, it's a car chase.
I thought you were gonna leave me there.
Who knows what this guy will pull when he's cornered? We could have a killer on our hands.
Oh, Jesus.
Hit him! Clean this asshole off the road!
Did he shoot at us?
I don't think the killer would be kicking back in the bar where he met the Vicin.
Listen, a creature of habit is your killer. For some reason, they're sticklers for routine. Don't go to sleep on me! Get me back in close!
Just please shoot at him.
Hit him, Cole! Spin him out! Keep it steady and I'll try to bust his tires!
Wow, that was nowhere near his tires. We're so close to him.
Shit. He's showing you how it's done. Come on, Phelps, you're letting this lust get away from you.
Shut up. I'm doing the best I can, damn it.
You should have waited for me, Phelps.
Now is not the time to play around, Phelps.
Oh, son of a bitch. Can you please shoot the tires?
Let's end this farce.
Oh my god, are you serious?
You gotta get me closer!
I thought he was crashing. Oh wait, he did crash. Oh, he's running. Fuck. Run, Phelps, run! Wait, what the... Wait, what the fuck? Oh my god. Christ.
God damn it, get after him, Cole!
God damn it.
I thought you were gonna leave me there.
Who knows what this guy will pull when he's cornered? We could have a killer on our hands.
Well.
She's fine. Shit.
I don't think the killer would be kicking back in the bar
where
he
meant
to
pick
it.
Listen, a creature of habit is your killer. For some reason, they're sticklers for routine. Don't go to sleep on me. Get me back in close. Hit him, Cole! Spin him out! I'll try to shoot out his tires. Wish me luck.
Oh, you actually got one.
Hit it! Clean this asshole off the road.
Let's end this part.
Alright, you got me!
Huh?
I've had enough.
Ended it quicker. Hello?
Put your hands in the air! Okay, Bates. You're gonna answer some questions.
I have a choice in this.
No. No, you don't.
Last night, you went drinking with a lady in the bar. Now she's dead. And your face is all messed up.
I'm in the clear on that. She preferred a sailor. You could lay it off on him. Are we finished?
No. No, we're not.
Do you want my partner to sap you? Tell us what we want to know.
She was okay. Drunk. Pissed off at her old man, wanting to go dancing. I thought I'd ply her with a few drinks and get my end away. Looks like your salty had the same idea.
So what happened when you left the bar?
Sailor boy laid one on me. A cheap shot. After that, I don't know.
You've done time, haven't you, Richard? Is that why you ran?
I'm on parole.
On what offense?
Sexual assault. Look, I was lying there on the sidewalk. He flags a cab and jumps in with the broad.
We're taking you in, Bates.
How come?
Just for a chat.
You ran away from us.
I'll explain my theory of once a degenerate, always a degenerate.
Take him to Central. He's a material witness in a murder case. Find him a cozy cell.
Richard here knows the drill.
Wow. Hey, that's a phone.
I heard he's an honest cop. There's an oxymoron for you.
Phelps, 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need an APB out on a yellow cab, number 3591. Ask dispatch to relay all sightings to car 11K.
No problem. I'll get on the radio.
Thanks.
He's only a writer, so he can't really help me.
Alright. Oh my god. Hobo camp again.